Hello, beautiful soul. It's time to connect with our angels again to bring their love, their guidance for next week, the week of the 20th through the 26th of August, 2018. If this is your first time here on my channel, welcome to our beautiful souls family. Remember to click on the subscribe button below and in the bell right next to it, so you will get notifications whenever a new video is uploaded here in my channel. My name is Maria. It's a pleasure to have you joining me for this guidance today. And in this guidance, we're gonna be using the Archangel Oracle cards. This is by the Ring Virtue. We have 45 cards in this deck. Each card has the energy of a different archangel, so that's why I chose this card for next week, to connect with different archangels to bring their perspective about the energy for next week. So let's begin with Monday and Tuesday as always, closing your eyes very quickly and just inviting the angels' energy around, asking them to be with us right now, to be touching the cards and speaking through me to bring you the right message, to bring all of us, it's here, to bring all of us the right guidance for the week. So Monday and Tuesday, we have Archangel Gabriel. I love connecting with Archangel Gabriel. And the card says, creative writing. Make time to write down your thoughts in a journal or pen in an article or book. So Archangel Gabriel is all about creativity. He's all about expression. And he's coming this week to ask you to begin your week by writing down your thoughts, your ideas, your inspirations. Remember, my dear, whenever you receive an inspiration, a guidance from your angels or from any light being, anything that is coming from divine energy, normally, these inspirations, they come very quickly and they go very quickly because the ego comes in front of it and then you forget. So Archangel Gabriel always says, and that's what he's asking you this week, to actually have with you constantly, always, very handy, a pen and a book specifically for this, for your spiritual work, for your spiritual guidance, for your inspirations. Every time you have an idea about doing something in your life, about changing something, about like kind of an answer, he's telling me. Something that you've been thinking about how to proceed with it, how to work with it, what you should do. Usually the idea, not usually, sorry, he's correcting me also. The idea is gonna come to you very quickly, but also is gonna go very quickly. So you have to be very tuned into your inspirations this week and pay close attention to these things that your intuition is telling you, that your heart is bringing to surface. And then straight away, as soon as you're aware, as soon as it clicks, as soon as you know that you just had a new idea about doing something for your life, write it down in that book. Because in 10 minutes, in half an hour, that idea is gonna be gone. And you're gonna try to remember it, but you won't. So this is what Archangel Gabriel is actually asking you, my dear. Begin your week with a little notebook with you, very handy, with a pen. Whenever something comes forward, write it down. If it's not possible to have a book, he's telling me you can always use your phone, which is something that is very always, is always with us, right? So he's asking you to have this awareness of taking something, of writing down a note about the ideas and the inspirations you're receiving. Be very, very sensitive to this kind of energy, to these inspirations, because they are being divinely guided to you. You're receiving inspirations because this is what's gonna help you. This is kind of an answer to your prayers, to the things you're asking. So they are helping you with these inspirations, especially Archangel Gabriel. So pay very close attention to it and make sure you write it down so you do not forget about it later. He's also telling me now that when you wake up, Make sure you also have this little book, this little notebook right next to your bed. So when you wake up, you write it down, anything that you remember about your dreams, because you will forget it. In half an hour, your dreams are going to be gone. Even if it doesn't make sense, make sure you write it down, because later you will look at the book and that's going to make sense later, even if it doesn't make sense straight away. But it is going to make sense at some point. So try to always constantly have this this routine, this practice of writing down the things you want to do, the ideas you are receiving, these inspirations. They usually come in very in a very unexpected way, while you are, for example, while you're in the shower or while you are driving or something like this. So make sure that when, wherever you go, you will have a book handy. If you are in the shower, of course, as soon as you get off the shower, write it down. Same thing for the car. As soon as you stop your car, make sure you write it down. Another thing that you can do also, if it's not possible to write it, for example, when you're driving, you can also make yourself a note, a voice message to remind you about these inspirations. But make sure you bring it, you record it, you put it somewhere physical where you will manage to see it later, so you don't forget, because these are the things you're meant to be doing. Okay, my dear, remember, Angel Gabriel is asking you to always write down your ideas. Okay, let's move on for Wednesday and Thursday now. And let's see which Archangel is coming forward for. Oh, it's here. Okay, cool. I got it. Done. And we have Azrael. Wow, Azrael's energy is very, very powerful. So Azrael is saying, comfort. I'm with you in your time of need, helping your heart to heal. It's so beautiful. Archangel Azrael, he works with people that, with this energy between worlds, between dimensions, with people that passed away. He's coming forward to tell you that this time that you feel the need, that you feel that you miss someone a lot, he wants you to know that he's taking care of everybody you love. He wants you to know that everything is fine, that they are safe, they are at peace. And he is coming forward to help you heal your heart, to help you feel calm, to let you know that everything is okay, to let you know that this is the cycle of life. This is normal. Everything happens at the right time. Everything happens that it is supposed to be happening. So he is coming forward in the middle of the week to just comfort you, to bring you comfort, like he's saying in the cards, to bring you comfort, to let you know that you are safe, that your loved ones are safe, and that they're happy, and that you should also be happy. You should also heal your heart. I know it's very, very difficult to go through this kind of moments in our lives. I know that it really takes us out of balance, but he's telling you, he's coming, he's showing me as if he's hugging you and he's surrounding you with his love and his kindness to let you know that everything is okay, to let you know that you are safe to move on, to let you know that everyone involved is being taken care of, that the angels are with your family, they are with your loved ones, they are helping everyone as much as they can, as much as everyone is also willing, you know, to be helped by them. But he wants to invite you also to open up your heart so he can actually help you move on, help you go through this kind of situations. Okay, my dear, his energy is very, very transformative. His energy is very calming, is deeply calming. It's deeply there is kindness, there's so much kindness in his energy. So he's here to tell you this, he's here to bring you this kindness, to bring you this understanding, to tell you that everything is okay, to tell you to breathe, remember to breathe, you are safe, everything will be fine. So trust the angel, trust Archangel Azrael, That's what he wants you to know. That's what he wants you to understand. That it is time to move on. It is time to go on with your life feeling happy, connected with yourself again, connected with your own energy in balance. Because you know and you trust that your angels are taking care of everyone. You love everyone that you care for. Okay, my dear? Such a beautiful message from Archangel Azrael. So let's continue now. If you are watching this, and this is nothing to do with what you're going on now, just understand that this guidance is for all of us. So I'm sure that people that are in need of this message, they will resonate with it, and they will come to the video. It's here for the weekend. They will come to the video and listen to what Archangel Azrael is saying. Wonderful, Metatron, that's good, very good. So the card says, chakra clearing, important. Call upon me to clear and open your chakras using sacred geometric shapes. So Archangel Metatron, he works with sacred geometry, okay? His energy is like a thunder. He is very powerful. So whenever you work with him, whenever you call upon him to help you understand something, to help you understand spiritual subjects, things that you don't understand, he is a good teacher for this. He's the one that works with the Akashic Records. He can bring answer. He can bring understanding about your path, about your life, and clearing, deep clearing of your chakras through sacred geometry, through the Metatron's cube. If you haven't heard about it, his cube is extremely powerful. It's a geometric shape. You should be using his cube to clear all of your chakras, twisting all around you and clearing it up. Very good to open third eye also. So remember to call upon Metatron for the weekend. Search about him, search about Metatron's cube so you understand what I'm talking about, and do some kind of meditation, some kind of clearing of your chakras through his energy, through these geometric shapes. Okay, these are very powerful. Sacred geometry is extremely powerful, very full of energy, very like I told you, when you use it for your benefit, the benefits are very visible, are very touchable. You can feel it. It's deeply healing. So remember, if you feel drawn to this kind of energy, if you feel connected with sacred geometry, if you want to understand more about sacred geometry, Metatron is the one to go for, okay? He is a good, perfect teacher about this subject. So call upon him to clear your chakras this weekend, to prepare you, to remove any energy that you absorbed during your week, so you feel light on the weekend, you feel recharged, you feel full of energy, you feel ready for the next week. Okay, so remember to use Metatron to clear your heart also, okay? If there are blockages in your heart, anxiety in your solar plexus, stress, any kind of negative feeling, negative energy, use Archangel Metatron to help you release these energies from your own energy body, from your aura. Okay, like I told you, he's very powerful. So use his energy, use the sacred geometry, use Metatron's cube to literally break through these blockages, release them, clear. If he's talking about chakra, it means that it is the entire system. It's the entire chakra system. It's important to be clearing one by one, because no chakra works without the other. They are completely connected. You can never have one chakra healthier and open and completely well working when the next one is blocked. This doesn't work. They are all connected. If the energy is not flowing through one of them, then the other chakras are also affected. So he's asking you to clear your entire chakra system during the weekend. Okay, my dear? If you want, I have a Reiki healing here in my channel. It was, if I'm not wrong, it was recorded live. I will leave here, somewhere here, the link for you if you want. It's a Reiki healing for all chakras. You can also do that. But if you want to work with the angels to clear your energy, to clear your chakra, you can also use Archangel Metatron for that, okay? So anyways, beautiful soul, this was your guidance for this week. I wanted to just let you know, I just remember now, I wanted to inform you that the My Angelic Month for September is now open for subscriptions. I've received so many positive feedback about the Angelic Month in August, and people that join me in August, they want to continue doing it in September. So I'm gonna open again the subscriptions now. You can check it in my description. I will leave the link there so you can get more information about it, so you can get the whole program, how it's gonna work in September. So remember to join me if you want to receive a closer guidance from the angels, more private for yourself, and meditate throughout the month with the angels and connect in a deeper level with your angels. You're more than welcome to join the My Angelic Month program with me and with all the archangels, with your guardian angels and the whole angelic realm. Okay, you're welcome to join. I will leave in the description all the information you need about it. Okay, my dear beautiful soul, if you have any questions, please let me know. Let me know how did this guidance went. I know it was a week that the energy is slightly lighter. It's not as strong as it was last week, like we had with Archangel Michael, because now that the lunar eclipse, the solar eclipse was over, and all this process is now, the energy is slowing down again, and everything is starting to return to normal. So this week the energy from the angels was slightly lighter, it was easier. The messages are more general, they are more very specific topics, nothing as strong as Michael was talking about last week, about pushing you forward and helping you and telling you to take action. Okay, my dear, but anyways, it's important, remember, write down your inspirations, remember that your loved ones are safe, and remember to clear your energy during the weekend. Okay, if you want to join me for daily angel guidance on my Instagram and my Facebook, you're more than welcome. I will leave the link in the description. And for private sessions, like I told you, you can always go to my website or send me an email, and I'll be glad to reply. I wish you a wonderful week, full of love, full of blessings from your angels. Let me know how your week is going. Let's keep in contact. Let's keep talking. Let's keep this beautiful souls family active. And I will talk to you soon. Okay, have a wonderful week. Take good care of yourself. Namaste.